industries, consumer products, and other pollutant sources. As technology improves, we have an obligation to update our ozone standards to further reduce air pollution and save more lives. And it is precisely the lives of the working families and the poor, Mr. Sadedrin, that we who face the highest burden of those illnesses, who don't have access to doctors or medicines, and who have the highest risk of having asthma and COPD and emphysema. It is not for them that we should reduce the regulations and the protections so that, you know, they can have a job in which they will maybe even, you know, they will make minimum wage. And where the CEOs of these corporations will make big, it is precisely for them that we need to protect the air, because they will have the highest burden of illnesses because of the health